Hey guys, it's Mrs. McGee. I wanted to read a little book for you guys. It's called The Do-Writers. I actually know this author. His name is Timothy L. Allen, and his daughter's name is Elena L. Allen. One day I'm hoping that I can get them on and actually read it, but for today, I'll go ahead and read it for you guys. So again, it's called The Do-Writers, okay? I know you guys always like me to show the pages as I'm reading, so I'll go ahead and do that. This is them just kind of signing the book. The first page is safe, respectful, and responsible. Hi, I'm Malik. I go to the Do-Write Academy. I am part of the most awesome club our school has to offer, the Do-Write Club. To be a part of this club, you have to come to school every day, ready to learn, be safe, respectful, and responsible. Each day as a reward, you can receive a Do-Write rewards ticket when you follow the rules. Be safe, be respectful, and be responsible. Here's Malik. In the page. Each morning we line up at our school classroom doors to get ready for learning. Then our teacher, Miss A, asks us, "Are you ready to learn?" And we shout, "Yes, we are." "Are you ready to learn today?" she asks. "Yes, we are." We all chime in. When we are in our assigned learning centers, Miss A welcomes us by saying, "Good morning, boys and girls." "Good morning, Miss A," we say with smiles on our faces. "What kind of day are we going to have today? "A smooth day," we all say. "What is a smooth day?" asks Miss A. "To be safe, respectful, and responsible," we shout out. And then she asks, "What can you get with a good education?" And the Do-Writers respond, "Anything you want." Turn the page. When it is time for the first learning activity, Miss A begins to sing us a song while looking for students who are ready to learn. "I am looking for a person that is sitting nice and quiet. I am looking for a person that is sitting nice and quiet. Who could it be? Who could it be? Who could it be?" It could be you. It could be you, or it could be you or you. Page. Oh no, some of the Do-Writers are still not doing their job. They're not listening, following directions, being respectful, or being responsible while Miss A is in the middle of teaching a fun math lesson. So she stopped and started singing, "I just wanna do right. I just wanna do right. I don't wanna do wrong. Because I don't want to go on the Do-Write table. I just want to do right. I don't want to do wrong. Because I don't want to go to the Do-Write table." Turning the page. No one wants to go to the Do-Write table. That is where you go to think about how to be safe, respectful, and responsible during classroom learning time. When you are finished thinking about your actions, you have to either draw or write a plan that you will follow for the remainder of the day. Then you can rejoin your group. He's thinking of a plan. What am I gonna do? How am I gonna do this the right way? During lunchtime, the do-writers sit with their classmates to have a healthy meal and enjoy spending time with friends. While in the cafeteria, we are given directions to lower our voices if we get too loud. If we get too noisy, the lunch supervisor says, "Hands up and mouths closed." They repeat this direction until all voices are silent. Turning the page, almost finished. When we get back from lunch, Miss A uses her hand clapping chant to get us ready for the next learning activity where we get to work in groups. Being a member of the Do Writers Club not only means that you are leaders of the school, but you get to have fun while having a smooth day. I can't wait to start another day at the Do Write Academy. So kids, I just wanted to read something to you guys. This book reminded me so much of you guys, and I just want you guys to keep being respectful, keep being safe during this time of quarantine. I'm missing you guys, and I'm thinking about you guys every day. Bye.